order, please, stand call the roll.
Mr. Archer?
Present.
Mr. Conger?
Here.
Ms. Thompson?
Here.
Mr. Wilson?
Here.
We're here to discuss two ordinance. Ordinance number one is 2018-01. Ordinance to abandon an open street located within the Wilson Beer property and seal of all. Is any comments from council?
Move for adoption.
Okay. No comments? Any comments from council? All right. Number two, ordinance 2018-02, ordinance adopting the state of Tennessee offense for the rules of the road. Any comments from council?
Move for the adoption.
Pardon me? What was it?
Move for the adoption.
Okay, we'll vote here, man. Any comments from the public? No, we didn't understand. This public hearing is adjourned. Okay. Okay, this meeting is called to order. Bill, would you to honor the bridge in the park, please? Please stand.
Heavenly Father, precious Father, I want to thank you for the blessings you bestow upon us each and every day, Lord. Opportunity that you give us to actually be able to gather here as a community and with council to take part in the actions that they have to move the city forward. So I want to thank you for that. We ask that you be with each and every one of those that have lost loved ones this week, Lord. We lost some people inside the community who are valuable members of the community. And we just ask that you be with their families during this particular loss. We ask for the blessings upon those that are sick, Lord. You know their needs. We ask that you keep your holy hand upon them as well. And be your will. Give them the avenues that they need to take to cure their illnesses. As we continue with this council session, Lord, we ask that you be with this council board. Give them the knowledge to make sound decisions for the city and situation. Amen.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mr. Archer?
Present.
Mr. Conger?
Here.
Ms. Thompson?
Here.
Mr. Wilson?
Here.
Mayor Stanfield?
Here. Item number four, approval of the minutes for your February 2018 meeting. What's the first council?
Move to approve.
Have a motion, Mr. Booker, have a second.
I'll second.
Call the roll, Sam.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Conger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Item number five, report to your board, your committees, your departments. What's your council's pleasure?
Move to adopt, Mayor.
Have a motion, Mr. Wilson, have a second.
Second.
Have a second, Ms. Thompson, call the roll.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Conger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Any comments from the citizens? Okay, I've got a comment. I've got a little friend here today. Ivan, would you come up here, please, old man? I've got something for you. Okay, let me tell you about Ivan here. This little boy here on January 30th, 2018, his mom was having some health problems. And Ivan got on the phone and called dispatch. Come up over here. He called dispatch. And he stayed with his mom until the first responders arrived, and the fire department, and the police department, and the ambulance. And in recognition of his courageous act, here's a certificate. I'm going to give you this certificate of courage.
Wait, well,
I'm
Ivan McGee, not...
Oh, it's Ivan McGee? Okay, well, you left the paper, okay? I can't afford this, but okay, I'm sorry. Okay, it says, here's a certificate of courage to Ivan McGee. Stand in recognition of his heroic actions, extraordinary bravery, and quick response on the day of January 30th, 2018. At the age of 5 years old, with extreme calmness and patience in an emergency situation, Ivan seeked appropriate authority in getting help from his mother in a life-saving moment. Therefore, on this day, well, February 6, 2018, I am honored to present this gift of courage to you. And with, this is yours. You can take it in your room. And here's a thank you card for me. And there's something in it. Your mom can take you down to Walmart and spend it, okay?
It's money.
It's money. But listen, I just want to thank you for what you did for your mom. It's people like you that makes this a great world, okay? All right? Have you ever met me before?
No.
Yes, you have. I married your mom and dad about, what? Amy, how many years?
Almost a year ago.
Almost a year ago, okay? So I just got old since then. Okay? All right. I apologize about that name, but no wonder we couldn't find you a scoop. But you know who was on Tuesday. Okay. Okay. And we can fix that for you. We can fix his name.
Oh, okay.
Okay. All right. All right. Is there any more comments? Any announcements? Manuel? Where's Manuel? Come on here. You and Jake. This is Manuel and Jacob Briggs from the Coalition, Calvin County Coalition.
Mayor.
Tell them what you've done for us, Manuel.
Well, the mayor requested a couple of garbage cans here from the Coalition. So I contacted Jacob Briggs, which is a local, well-known artist, and we coordinated putting these together. So this is a gift from the Campbell Culture Coalition to the city of La Falla and the mayor. And I really appreciate Jacob's work, and it's just, they're so beautiful. I'm really proud of that, and hopefully you all will enjoy that for many years to come.
We will.
And if we can do anything else to help you all out at any time, let us know. And once again, we are the Campbell Culture Coalition. We also put on the Louie Bowie Festival and do art programming throughout the community. So thank you all very much. We appreciate your efforts very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Jacob. I give you $100. I'm not your prisoner, man. You cut your coalition, okay? All right, man. You're very faithful, Jacob.
Yeah.
All right. Is there anything else in your announcements? I have one. We discussed in the workshop the speed limit going through town. I've had all kinds of phone calls about people getting tickets. And, you know, it's bad enough when we give tickets, but when THP comes here and gives them a double ticket, it's really bad. But I'll do what council wants me to do. I can contact the state and see if we're going to do a study on the traffic through the Falla, but we have had this done, and it's not going anywhere.
Well, when I spoke to TDOT, they said that all you had to do is contact Mason Bader, and he would kind of do a study.
Right, he would.
It would have been several years since I had done one, and he'd be glad to come back and do another one.
Right.
But he just needed a request from you as the mayor.
Well, you know, I'll probably need a motion on to do that. You know, I don't care to do it, but I'll do what my council tells me to do. So I need to put it in the form of a motion.
Well, I'd like to put that in the form of a motion for TDOT to come and do a study on it.
Okay, do I have a second?
I'll second.
Have a second. Mr. Archer, call the roll, Sam.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Bollinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yeah.
Motion carries. Okay, then, I'll be in contact with him if you're into this week or next week. All right. All right. Under ordinance and resolutions, ordinance 2018-01, ordinance abandoning an unopened street located within the Western Beer Edition of the City of La Falla. This is the third and final reading. Do I have a motion to accept it?
Motion.
Have a motion, Mr. Have a second.
Second.
Have a second. Second, Mr. Bollinger, call the roll.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Bollinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Item number two, ordinance 2018-02, ordinance adopting the state of Tennessee by fence and rules of the road. This is the third and final reading. What's the council's pleasure?
Move for approval.
Have a motion, Mr. Bollinger, have a second.
Second.
Second. Mr. Archer, call the roll, Sam.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Bollinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Item number three, ordinance 2018-03, ordinance to amend the International Building Code 209 Edition to the International Residential Code 209 2009, issued to Internal FAR Code, 2009, issued to 2018, issued. This is the first and second reading. What's council's pleasure?
Make a motion.
Have a motion, Mr. Wilson, have a second.
Second.
Second, Mr. Archer.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Ballinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Okay, under administration, item number one, approval of 2017 audit report computer company. You have a copy of your pack, the workshop, what's council's pleasure?
Move approval.
Have a motion, Mr. Wilson, have a second.
Second.
Second, Mr. Archer, all those answers.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Ballinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Item number two, approve to relocate funds from the Dossick Bridge project to the public works in amount of $15,000. Can you comment on that?
Mayor, this is to our three part-time employees for a period of 12 weeks to clean the city, to clean the rightaways, clean the ditches. It's, we looked, and it's, I guess with all the rain we've had, there's been a lot of trash washed out and stuff. And we have our three part-time employees for a 12-week period.
But do you know that they'll receive no benefits from the city?
Yes.
And they're responsible for their own taxes. Can I, right, Barbara? They're not responsible. We're covering taxes.
Yeah.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
All right.
And we have the money, the extra money from the Dossick Street Bridge?
We do. Do I have a motion?
Make a motion.
Have a motion, Mr. Archer, all those, please, have a second.
Second.
Second, Mr. Ballinger.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Ballinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Item number three, approve to proceed with the bridge and avenue not to exceed $25,000. Mr. Miles is supposed to be here. I'm seeing Stan.
Also, Mayor, I talked to, you know, y'all asked me to talk to an engineering company. I spoke with an engineering company, but they can't come next week. Let's look at the, look at it, so.
Okay, we need to pull this off.
Yeah, you want to table it?
It's just table for this month. Have a motion to table for next month.
So.
Have a motion, Mr. Joe, have a second.
Second.
Bill, call the roll, please.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Ballinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Item number four, accept this bid from the old post office building. We only had one contract to pick up.
Yes. Stan, did you have? It was, one bid we had was from Dixie Roofing, and it was for $87,000 and some change.
Was paid $7,000?
Is that for the roof?
That's everything.
That's everything. That's doing it under one, that's doing it, that's, we sent out bids to request a general contractor to do all of the things that need to be done. So that's the roof, windows.
Windows, heating, and air, everything?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, we had four people pick up and only one turn back in.
Well, he was on one. Okay. What's council's pleasure?
Well, we got to put in, what, $37,000?
It's $37,000, yeah. Yeah, grams, $50,000.
I make a motion, we approve.
Have a motion, Ms. Thompson, have a second.
Second, with the money to come out of the bridge fund?
Yes. Have a motion, second, Mr. Archer, all those, please.
Mr. Archer?
Additional money.
Yes. Mr. Ballinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Okay, item number five, please.
Hey, Terry. That'll come, that'll also come out, there's your money in Dossick Bridge, it'll also come out of that.
That's over. Okay. All right, number five, we discussed the crosswalks there at North Tennessee Avenue. Jim, did you side the one or two crosswalk?
One every year.
Two or three? Two of them?
I thought there were two with Mitch, and I thought.
Okay, where's you going to put them, Jim?
Well. There were two or three locations mentioned. One was at the upper end of.
The parking lot?
Well, it would be.
Where the one tire be at?
Parking lot.
Another one was at the upper end of the federal buildings. Wrong, another one was at the upper end of.
That was Chris Miller?
Yeah.
Okay. Everybody?
One side was about the middle of that parking lot up there. Then one down this way, halfway between Teddy's and Royal.
Okay.
Is that what you all want?
That's not me.
So then we're gonna have three crosswalks, one on the main highway, and then crosswalk at Royal Forum, just half block away. But I'm telling you, there's gonna be three total, because there's a main crosswalk at Central and Tennessee. At the bank. There's a crosswalk there. So you're gonna put another crosswalk in?
150 feet up between Teddy's and Royal.
What she's saying, there's gonna be three crosswalks on that one street.
There's gonna be three crosswalks on that one street.
They don't stop it, I think, because it's a pedestrian. They don't never, most people that go to the pool room or Teddy's don't use the downtown sidewalk. The river. So that's why we suggested.
But I want you to do know, if you don't use your crosswalks, that man, that blue one right there, you're gonna get a case for jaywalk.
Why not just put one crosswalk in, down at the parking lot, where the extra parking lot is down on that end?
No, you put one crosswalk there, and then shoot this one, get a crosswalk. I don't know. But if you wanna put two in, hey Ivan, we'll fix that nameplate, okay?
What?
We'll fix your nameplate, man. Thank you.
I was gonna cost us a little bit of paint.
Why? Why the motion?
I make the motion.
All right, how about the motion? Have a second.
Second.
Second, Mr. Archer, call a roll, say.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Ballinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
No, I disagree with that.
Okay, motion carries. Motion carries.
Mr. Wilson?
Okay, okay. I knew you were gonna go that way. Item number six, approval to purchase pickup truck for the Public Works Department on the state contract. Jimmy, you wanna cut that a bit?
Stan, you have that bid.
And Jim, little piece of state bid, right, both of them. Just one from Ray Warner.
Yeah, it is, and West Pier Way. Over two.
Short Redmond, isn't it?
They can read like all twice, and it'll be responsible.
Oh, you don't have state bid? All right, Jim.
If you look at the options, you have that before you.
I do.
Well, she'll make a whole lot better deal.
Yeah.
Than the Ford. And if I may, and this is y'all's decision, if you wanna buy the truck, if I may include just enough to buy a toolbox and a light on it, and a hitch, is that asking too much?
We'll have to do that separate, Jim.
Pardon?
We'll have to do that separate, because if you add that, if you add that to it, and it's no longer a state bid, we would have to bid it somehow. Yeah, so we'll have to do that separate.
Okay.
Right, yeah, it can just be the truck itself is all.
Okay.
All you can purchase when you buy it on state bid.
Which one do you prefer, Jim?
I prefer the Chevrolet.
That's you.
This is gonna be, we have Ralph.
This is two, yeah.
I go with Jim's recommendation.
Okay, you have a motion, Mr. Wilson, have a second.
Second.
Have a second. Joe, call a roll, say.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Ballinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
There you go, Jerry, got your new truck, man.
How much is it?
Pretty good.
I'll give it to you.
Okay.
$28,523.
If you don't care, we'll just take out Terry's budget. You don't care, do you, Terry? See, he's lots of money. Okay, under Police Department, item number one, promoting Josh Hill to Staff Sergeant at a salary of $38,208.98, effective March 17, 2018. We talked about the workshop. Josh does a great job to see, and he's really good on computers and all this stuff, so. What's council pleasure?
I make a motion that we go with our chief's decision to promote his employee.
Jimmy, you got your name right. Okay. We have a recommendation by chief, we have a motion, and have a second. Have a second?
Yes.
Have Have a second, Mr. Marshall, call the roll.
Mr. Archer?
Yes.
Mr. Bollinger?
Yes.
Ms. Thompson?
Yes.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes.
Motion carries. Josh, congratulations. Jim?
In case anybody hasn't noticed, North Tennessee is now speed limit posted going northbound.
Right.
It was not, but it is now. So you have the North Tennessee posted 25 mile an hour both ways.
Appreciate you. Hey, Jim, did you check on the stop signs today out there, man?
I did, took care of it.
Is there anything else, Mr. Court Counselor? Do you have anything, Jim?
No, sir.
Reader? All right.
Are those people here?
Yeah, there he is. Right, my football man, I heard that. I thought it was going to kiss it, but I mean.
Come over here, move, come over, please.
Let's do this football man.
Mayor, I spoke to him, and what he relayed to me was, is that they would like to look at that house and see if they can bring it into code, and then if it's going to be cost prohibitive, then they would come back to council with different options at that time.
That good of you?
Yeah. That's what he relayed to me.
Well, it's where you guys want, what we'll do, okay?
Okay.
You know, if you decide to, you just can't afford to put any codes, and once we're down, we'll tear it down, if you want to pull you a slab, medium one, it's fine too, okay?
Okay. We'll look at, I mean, I'll get some of our guys together, look at the options and see what would be the, you know, most cost efficient option for us.
All right, that sounds wonderful, okay. Is there anything else? All right, being no other business, means adjourned?
Call over, Mayor Court, call the roll, please.
Mr. Archer?
Present.
Mayor Stansfield?
Here.
Ms. Thompson?
Here.
Mr. Wilson?
Here.
Chairman Bollinger?
Here. With no comments today, entertain a motion to adjourn.
Motion made, Jim.